I'm sitting with a Agustin Altimira guitar, one of his early works, probably about 1830. I thought it was 1850, but upon looking inside, I see a dovetail heel instead of a Spanish heel like he used on his later works. This particular guitar was restored by Enrique Garcia in 1916. It belonged to a guitar collector, friend of Francisco Tarrega, Mario Palmes. He owned the 1858 most ornate guitar made by Antonio de Torres, the one that won in the 1858 Sevilla Exposition.